Hi, I'm Lili. Today I'm going to show you how to make a mushroom skirt from scratch. To make this skirt, I've started with cardboard and wire, and then I cover with craft foam and finally fabric that I've painted. For underneath the skirt, I've used an old bed sheet and sew it together and gather the fabric along elastic band and wire to create this effect. So now here's the list of all the material and tools that I've used for this project. You can pause the video now or find the list in the description below. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make a bird nest headpiece from scratch.